शिवोहं 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 शिवोहं।
प्रिया बाबा जी, शिरडी साई, दीज आर ऑल द मास्टर्स, लहरी महाराज है, ऑल दीज मास्टर्स आर स्टिल अवेलेबल इन द हायर डायमेंशन, वी कॉल इट द सिद्ध लोका, वे थिरुमलार्जी इज अवेलेबल, ऑल दीज मास्टर्स आर अवेलेबल, वेर यू कैन, वंस यू ग्रो द टाइम विल कम, Siddhas don't come. You go to their place. You learn. Again, come back. Every night you go there. It's a classes will be there. Night classes will be there for you. You know, you go there. Can you know how you we ask? You know, you contact, communicate. This is what I want to understand. Please help me to this. Then there, this is not the human language. It's only light communication. My intention question goes as a light. Answer comes as a light. Consciousness just received, knowledge is received, and that knowledge suddenly don't come. Once I come and meditate on this earth, that knowledge comes as an intuition, as a flashes. Then we know that, oh, this is how it happens, this is how it has to be. So this knowledge will come like that. So communication is going to happen like that. Even rishis is available, many rishis are available to help you, guide you. But what happens? They are available, we need to raise ourselves. To touch them, we need to raise ourselves, ready to receive their vibration, guidance, answer and everything. Then everything will happen. He is sending the vibration, you are not catching at all. It's bouncing back, you know, cricket ball, bouncing back. You are not able catching it at all. It's like that. He is sending the energy, I am not able to receive. I am praying, why you are not answering, why you are not answering. Thirumalar, every day I'm answering, but you are not receiving. You are, you know, not tuning. It's a radio station, you know. Right frequency is there to tune, to receive that. With meditation it happens. With meditation it happens. That's what one of the Thirumalarji Shiva mantra. It sets your wavelength to Thirumalarji. You know, so that I am tuning my radio. In this radio is going on, tuning to Thirumalarji. Om Sivaya Namah. Means, you know, I'm, you know, adjusting my own tuning. He is, you know, telling that. Yanava Sima. He is sending back the signal. So like this, Siddhas communicate, Rishis communicate. And that's what the mantra is very important. Why it is? It's a code how to communicate. It's a code how to connect. It's a code how to receive. Mantras are the vibrational code, technical code, scientific codes to connect with that Siddha, to connect with Master and receive his guidance. It will come as a light, it will come as a sound, it will come as a consciousness. And once it comes to my brain, with intuition, I understand the answer. That is the technology, how it will work out. Okay? Because their language is a light, not a sound. Light transfer.
Shivoham, 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 Shivoham.